Hello friends, my name is Saurabh Dubey and today I'm going to show you how to use images as a hyperlink, right? So first we use an image, so img src for our image path and close image tag. Okay, right. Now we are going to use here our image. So we need to open any image in browser first, then copy this whole URL and go to your code and paste here, right? And just we are using a height and width for image. So simple height is 500 and width is also 500 px, right? Simple. Now we have to see our code how it's applied. So simply open your file, image.ex, that one is my file. Okay, that one is image.ex, right? So that one is, it's look like link. So I want to click on image. So how can I clickable my image? So simple is it. We have to use here a tag, f, and close this tag. And close this tag after image tag, right? And now here you can paste like any website. Like I'm going to use here dfkajs. So simple dfkajs, and here I'm going to use this URL. That one is copy this URL and go to your code and paste here, right? Now save this file and go to your page and refresh it and just click on this page. Just click on here and you are redirect to your react.js.org. Simple, right? So now you can click on any image and you are redirect to any website. You can do as much as you want to use more than one image, you can use it, right? Just copy and paste this URL and just go on. And I'm going to, it's 2, so it's not like this, right? So how it look like you can click on any image and just go to your the example. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please like my video and subscribe my channel.